here, I can say that the shrine is a true symbol of interfaith harmony. Pakistan is the land where ultimate freedom is provided to all minorities with no threats, whereas India is moving in a contrary to the issues in Kashmir, Babri Mosque, and also the Sikh communities around the issues increasing every day. I request the Indian government to allow the Sikh people and to open the gates.